How to be hopeful but realistic. Studies have found that optimists tend to have better health, achieve more, and be happier than pessimists. But there's a catch. These positive outcomes are associated with an optimistic but realistic outlook on the world, instead of an outlook that's unrealistically rosy. Realistic optimism blends a hopeful mindset with a practical approach to life. You can learn to harness the power of realistic optimism to achieve your goals and succeed at work, at school, and in your relationships. Get started by nurturing your sense of hope, maintaining a realistic outlook, and battling pessimistic thoughts when they arise. So, cultivating hope. Number one, identify your values. Knowing what you value is essential to cultivating hope. Take some time to think about what your life would look like if money was not a factor and nothing was standing in your way. Describe in writing what your relationships, work life, and environment would look like in an ideal world. This will give you some direction and purpose to help you cultivate hope. Number two, now that you are able to shape your life to get into a more hopeful state of mind, realize that your future is yours to take control of. You are in charge of deciding what you will achieve. Think about what you want your life to be like in a year and realize that with hard work, you are capable of making it happen. Number three, look for the possibilities. A hopeful mindset thrives on possibilities. So be aware of new opportunities that arise in your life. Exploring different options and choices increase your odds of finding fresh resources to help you achieve your goals. The best way to discover new possibilities is to open, try striking up a conversation with a stranger, taking a walk with no set destination, or signing up for a class about something you have always wanted to learn. Number four, set goals that inspire you. Setting achievable, time-bound, and specific goals can help you become more hopeful by giving you a positive future to look forward to. Imagine yourself achieving your goal in as much detail as you can. And think about the different routes you can take to get there. For example, if you are interested in traveling around the world, you might set a goal to save the money for a plane ticket and other necessities. Then, to get you inspired to work towards the goal on a daily basis, you might imagine in vivid detail yourself arriving at your first destination. Think about the sights, sounds, and smells you will encounter to make it seem as real as possible. Write your goals down to help make them more concrete and read over them daily to remind yourself what you are working towards. Number five, find reasons to laugh. It's true that laughter is the best medicine. Researchers have found that a daily dose of humor can help people feel more optimistic about the future. Humor inhibits negative thoughts while stimulating positive emotions, which encourages a hopeful state of mind. Watch a comedy or YouTube video, spend extra time with that silly classmate of yours, or offer to babysit your 5-year-old nephew. See if there is a laughing group in your city. These are groups that meet for the purpose of having a laugh. Number six, focus on gratitude. Think about the things you are grateful for is a powerful way to maintain a hopeful state of mind, even when you are dealing with difficult circumstances. By focusing on the positive things in your life, no matter how small or large they are, you prime your mind to seek out more positive events and stay optimistic. To make gratitude a habit, try keeping a gratitude journal. Every night before you go to bed, take a few minutes to write down several things you felt thankful for that day. You can also use a phone app to help remind you to add to your gratitude journal daily.